नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, आई जेवीएन डॉक्टर बीना दीवान। टुडेज आवर टॉपिक इज सेफ। सेक्शन 21-41 ऑफ द फैक्ट्रीज एक्ट 1948 डील विद द प्रोविजंस रिलेटिंग टू सेफ्टी टू वर्कर्स इन ए फैक्ट्री आर एज फॉलोज। सबसे पहले आता है फेंसिंग मशीनरी। सेक्शन 21 ऑफ द फैक्ट्री एक्ट 1948, एवरी डेंजरस मशीनरी इन ए फैक्ट्री मस्ट बी सिक्योरली फेंस्ड टू अवॉइड एक्सीडेंट्स। सेक्शन 22, दिस सिचुएशन अराइजेज व्हेन मशीनरी इज टू बी टेस्टेड व्हाइल इट इज इन मोशन ऑपरेशन, देन इट इज टू बी टेस्टेड बाय एन एडल्ट वेल ट्रेन्ड पर्सन हु इज मीन फॉर दैट employment of young person in dangerous machine. According to section 23 of the act, no young person shall be required or allowed to work at any machine to which this section applies unless he has been fully instructed as to dangers arising in connection with the machine and the precautions to be observed, has received sufficient training in work at the machine, or is under adequate supervision by a person who has a thorough knowledge and experience of the machine. Sticking gear and devices for cutting off power. Section 24 act, in every factory suitable devices for cutting off power in emergencies from running machinery shall be provided and maintained in every. Self-acting machines. According to section 25 of the act, no traversing part of a self-acting machine in any factory and no material carried thereon shall, if the space over which it runs is a space over which any person is liable to pass, whether in the course of its employment or otherwise, be allowed to run on its outwards or inward traverse in a distance 45 centimeters from any fixed structure which is not part of the cashing of new machinery. Section 26 subclause 1. Section 27 of the Factory Act, no woman or child shall be employed in any part of a factory for pressing cotton in which a cotton opener it at hoist and lifts. According to section 28, hoist and lifts a factory shall be maintained in a good mechanical condition and must be examined by a competent person at least once in every six months. Lifting machines, chains, ropes and lifting tackles are used in factories for raising or lowering person or good or materials. Section 29 of the Factory Act, they must be examined at least once in every 12 months by a confident. Sticking gear and devices for cutting off power. Section 24 act, in every factory suitable devices for cutting off power in emergencies from running machinery shall be provided and maintained in every According to section 32, floors, stairs and means of access must be of sound construction and shall be free from obstructions causing persons. Employment of young person in dangerous machine. According to section 39, section 42, washing facilities for storing and drying clothing. Section 43, facilities for sitting. Section 44, first aid appliance. According to section 32, floors, stairs and means of access must be of sound construction and shall be free from obstructions causing persons.